Can you guess which truck is priced lower than the top five compact pickups in America? Okay, so you needed a hint. Well, now you can get that low-priced Isuzu for even less. Because Isuzu's offering 8.6% financing on all their 1986 pickups. And when Isuzus are selling with 8.6% financing, you'd better be ready to move. Fast.
Get your best selection now while supplies last at your Greater Bay Area Isuzu dealer.
Is an airplane seat, but not just any airplane seat, an AirCal seat, and that makes it special, because AirCal offers special spring fares to San Diego for as low as $39. $39 to San Diego, the lowest fare offered by any airline. AirCal, we make flying easy. Welcome to Woolworth, where there's always something worth shopping for.
Light bulbs?
During Woolworth Dollar Days, save on GE bulbs, like soft whites, 3 packs, $5 after GE $1 rebate. Or three-ways, 3 bulbs, $2 after $1 rebate.
Plastics?
A big half-price sale on Rubbermaid plastics for your kitchen and bath.
Yarn?
Polo or Forenza brush solids and prints, or sugar and cream yarn. Your choice, $1 a skein. At Woolworth, where shopping for values is a tradition.
Ho! Your office really knows how to throw a party, honey.
Yeah, but do we have to dance every dance? Yeah.
It's time to relax and let General Foods International Coffees take over. Orange cappuccino, rich, creamy, with a subtle twist of orange.
Oh, how did you know?
Man's intuition.
Celebrate the moments of your life.
General Foods International Coffees.
I did it. I did something. I got a winner here, you know, and it feels good.
6 weeks ago, I had a run of luck. 100, 2 500, 6 entries, and then the $100,000.
The only thing I've ever won in my whole life was 250 pounds of dog food at a dinner raffle.
This time it was $2. Next time it's going to be, well, at least $1 million. Maybe $2 million.
A simple reminder from the lottery. If you don't play, you can't win.
Thursday night at 8, something beyond belief is happening.
Look, your daughter doesn't say she's a demon. She says she's the devil himself.
I cast you out, unclean spirit!
The Exorcist, Thursday night at 8. See the difference on TV44, the movie station.
This is TV44 Bay Area Update, brought to you by Breuners.
Good evening. The United States is paying its teachers more these days and is hiring more of them. The National Education Association reports the average teacher salary was up 7.3% to an annual $25,200. The fifth year in a row, teacher salaries have outpaced inflation. Number of teachers working in public schools also up, 14,000 more jobs, 2.2 million more teachers. And not coincidentally, the number of pupils enrolled in public schools was also up, now standing at 40 million students. Back to our movie in a moment.
9 letters for something around the house.
Furniture.
Good. 5-letter word for all.
Every.
4 letters for markdown.
Sale.
Where are you getting all these words?
Here. Breuner's 16-hour sale ad. Everything's marked down this Saturday.
Hey, let's go. We need a few things.
We do?
Every item in Breuner's $80 million inventory marked down this Saturday, 8 a.m. to midnight.
It's a funny thing, but when you're eating Dreyer's Grand Ice Cream, some extraordinary things happen. Children, as a rule, there tend to be more butterflies. And 1 out of every 3 wishes wished upon a star comes true. More often than not, sundowns wait until people are safely home. Older brothers give their kid brothers their baseball mitts. It takes an awfully good ice cream to do that. But then again, it's not just ice cream. It's Dreyer's Grand Ice Cream.
Thoroughbreds now through June 22nd. Check your newspaper for special events. Golden Gate Fields, your best bet is at the races.
Our lawyers are in courtrooms like this every day, representing people, not corporations. At Hyatt Legal Services, we concentrate on personal cases like divorce, probate, accidents, and bankruptcy. So we handle a lot of them. For just $20, you can consult with one of our attorneys and feel confident we have the experience to back it up. I'm Joel Hyatt, and you have my word on it. We took the fear out of legal fees across the country and in your neighborhood.
Why do you read TV Guide?
TV Guide is
the world of TV in a nutshell.
A nutshell?
Nutshell. It's just an expression.
If you don't read TV Guide this week, you might be missing something.
Man has always been shackled to the idea that he must pay huge sums for fine furniture.
Macy's presents this imported black lacquer dining room table by Sheeter. The sale price is only $500.
At Furnishings 2000, the identical table by Sheeter is only $249, less than one half Macy's sale price. Every day. Man is no longer bound by high prices. Furnishings 2000, grand opening on now.
It's Super Selection Days at Nissan Datsun Dealers, and the best time to buy that new car or truck. To celebrate this event, your dealer is giving away a truck a day for 30 days. New hard-body Nissan trucks. And there's more. He's offering immediate delivery on 1987 models, including Nissan Sentras, America's most popular import car line. Test drive any new Nissan car or truck during Super Selection Days, and your dealer will buy you lunch at Wendy's. Or breakfast. Or dinner.
I'm not just cutting meat. I'm cutting my meat bill, thanks to Alpha Beta's sale. You cut, you save, and get all of these top sirloin steaks for only $1.69 a pound. Or this juicy New York strip for just $2.89 a pound. They come in 10 to 12 pound pieces that you slice up yourself with your own kitchen knife. And Alpha Beta's free booklet shows you how to cut them, cook them, wrap them, and freeze them. So be your own butcher and cut those meat bills down to size. Tell a friend.
There's nothing as special as Pepperidge Farm distinctive cookies. Such fancy shapes and real dark chocolate. Sinfully rich. And the flavors, like Milano's with orange or peppermint, all baked with extra care. Because Pepperidge Farm still remembers simple things make better cookies. My favorite, a full bag.
Coming May 7th at 8.
Down. A dizzy double dream.
Poor thing.
So tender. So tempting. So tangled in trance. Exciting. Electric. Extreme. Kim Novak. James Stewart. Alfred Hitchcock's masterpiece, Vertigo.
Coming May 7th at 8 to TV44, The Movie Station.
Friday night at 8, the ritual of terror begins again.
Only I can help.
Leave us alone!
What else do you mean?
Everything.
She's mine.
Richard Burton stars in Exorcist 2, Friday night at 8 on TV44, The Movie Station.
When you need something printed, you have many places to choose from.
We are forms. Forms are us. Those aren't forms.
Yeah, we could do that. We could do that. We can't do that.
Yeah, we can do two colors, black and white. Ha!
If people only knew all the things Pip Printing can do, they'd save themselves a lot of trouble. Pip can do it.
Get the
your Ford dealer now while the deals are hot.
Drive away a Ford Escort, only $127 a month.
Ford Fever.
Get the West's hottest selling car, Ford Thunderbird. Save over $2,300. Feel the rush of Escort GT, yours with low 7.9 financing.
Hurry in for hot deals you'd expect from number one, Ford Fever.
Get it now.
The Payless coupon book did come in the mail today.
I gave it to Grandma.
Mark!
But honey, I wanted these photo frames. I gave it to Mike.
Mike!
I am the ball. Sue has it. She wanted the bubble mower.
Mommy has it!
The Mr. Coffee coffee maker is just $13.99 after a $6 factory rebate, and coffee filters are just 69 cents a box. And Fiber Trim high fiber supplements are just $4.99 a box.
I just wanted a fishing rod.
Introducing Kodacolor VRG film.
We're all moving to a different rhythm.
Our hearts are beating to a different drum.
That's what keeps the whole world spinning.
And that's what makes the whole world fun.
Don't you know we're all part of the color of life?
The most accurate, realistic color in print film is here. New Kodacolor VRG.
Is everyone so fascinated with Ellen? We've picked apart her features and she isn't beautiful. Or her nose is too long and her bottom teeth are crooked. Her hair is just regular brown. You'd never call it chestnut or auburn. And she certainly isn't glamorous. So when this guy said, "You smell great, Ellen," we almost died. Why is everyone so fascinated with Ellen?
Jovan Florals. Wear them and create your own intrigue.
The Payless coupon book did come in the mail today.
I gave it to Grandma. But honey, I wanted these photo frames. I gave it to Mike.
I need the ball. Sue has it. She wanted the bubble mower.
Mommy has it!
Clairol Condition hair products just $1.19 each. And Men in Speed Stick or Lady Speed Stick just $1.69 each. And enter our $40,000 celebration sweepstakes for Coca-Cola's 100th year anniversary.
I just wanted the fishing rod.
Hi, I'm Dick Van Patten, soaring over Northern California. And down there, your GoO's dealers have spring fever. It's a spring celebration featuring a very special limited edition Oldsmobile California Calais. Ready, set, go,
Here's the all-new limited edition Oldsmobile California Calais. There are just 300, designed for performance. Flush fit with custom-designed air scoops and rear spoiler. A four-cylinder or V6 power plant. High-tech alloy wheels, painted in stripes so that it looks like it's moving when it's standing still. Get your limited edition Oldsmobile California Calais now.
You'd better hurry. Your GoO's dealer spring fever celebration won't last long, and neither will the limited edition Oldsmobile California Calais. Tell them Dick Van Patten sent you.
Why fool around with international express delivery that's not express? DHL introduces the new express document that is. It delivers up to 15 pages of your vital business around the world, fast. For example, the new express document goes to Tokyo and Hong Kong in only 30 hours, and for only $29. Why waste any more time? Call DHL for the new express document. It's fast.
Could Taco Bell talk you into leaving your burger?
No way.
Even with our 50 ways to leave your burger game?
How do you play?
One, you gotta go to a Taco Bell.
Two, take a sip, boy, it really tastes well.
Three, pull your sticker, you could instantly win.
Four, collect the stickers and get ready to win.
Five, let Taco Bell take you away.
Six, leave your burger in a Taco Bell way.
Seven, win a Taco Bell change of pace.
To Tahiti, where there are no burgers.
Only at Taco Bell!
Monday night at 8, Hitchcock Week begins with Cary Grant and Eva Marie Saint in North by Northwest. On Tuesday, it's Bizarre Suspense and Downright Terror in Psycho. Wednesday, it's Jimmy Stewart in a TV 44 premiere, Vertigo. Thursday, Hitchcock presents a cast of thousands in The Birds. Hitchcock Week starts Monday night at 8 on TV 44, the movie station.
I just called to say I love you.
At Sprint, we're in the business of bringing people together.
We're stuck
for less. And when it comes to people like mothers and sons, we think that's a pretty important business to be in.
And I'm me from the bottom of my heart.
So call.
Of my heart.
America's getting, America's getting into shape.
You can too during the Lincoln Mercury Mercour Great American Shape Up. Now we're holding the line on prices, but we're not stopping there. Get low 7.9 annual percentage rate financing on great shapes like Mercury Cougar, Lynx, Topaz, and Capri, and a special low lease rate on Lincoln Town Car and Mercour XR4 Ti. Or save hundreds on select Mercury models when you buy special option packages. The Great American Shape Up at your Lincoln Mercury Mercour dealer today.
The shape you want to be in.
Nine letters for something around the house.
Furniture.
Good. Five-letter word for all.
Every.
Four letters for markdown.
Sale.
Where are you getting all these words?
Here. Breuners 16-hour sale ad. Everything's marked down this Saturday.
Hey, let's go. We need a few things.
We do?
Every item in Breuners $80 million inventory marked down this Saturday, 8 a.m. to midnight.
I don't mind working hard, but I'll tell you how I feel. I work an honest day, and I want an honest deal.
Even if you shop after work, you'll still find plenty of fresh produce at Safeway, because we keep putting out new produce day and night. Now that's an honest deal.
I work an honest day, and I want an honest deal.
Safeway, America's favorite food store.
How do you prepare for trigonometry, the French Revolution, and Moby Dick, all in the same morning? Have a Thomas's English Muffin. Thomas's taste delicious, wholesome. They're light enough to keep you moving, yet give you just what you need to make it through the morning. Of course, it wouldn't hurt to hit the books, too. Thomas's English Muffins. Every day should start out this good.